What's up, everybody? How you doing? Thank you for tuning into a brand new video. So we are finally ready for another summit this week on the crew two, and it's the dust to dust. We have 18 minutes, 18 more minutes, and yeah, I'm patiently waiting, patiently waiting. I'm getting it done one day earlier than I normally would do it because, today I'm feeling great. I got off work early and I just have so much more time on my hands, and it's gonna be absolutely fantastic. So hopefully you guys enjoy. If you do, don't forget to leave a big thumbs up down below. Subscribe if you guys are new. Seriously, it definitely helps me out, keeps me motivated. This beautiful community that I'm growing is it's going fantastic, and I cannot thank you guys enough for that. So I guess what I'm gonna do is get prepared for the summit. We have 17 more minutes left, and we're going to get to it. So, I wish you guys all the best of luck. And we'll see you guys soon. I'll see you at the end of the summit. And I'll rate it. And I'll let you know how, if I like it or not, right? If I like it, Because I always like to rate the live summits on the crew, too. To, just to kind of give you guys insight. Like, if, do I like it? Do I not? Who to say? But what I do got to say is coming off of the playing the crew Motorfest. Going back to the crew 2, oh my gosh, the driving experience is so hard now in the crew 2 than it is the Motorfest, because the Motorfest, I have it down. It's so much better, but that'll be a whole separate video. I have so many videos coming your guys' way. But anyways, let's enjoy the summit. I'll see you guys at the end.
Thank you. Thank you.
Like that, we finished the live summit and we're ranked number two. We're second in rank out of how many people? 725 people. That, oh, actually now we're ranked third. Now we're third in the live summit, and that's okay with me. That's okay. This is the first time I believe, at least on video, this is the first time I ever got to do the live summit right when it opened up. But we did pretty good. There's a couple, like on the escape over here, we could probably do better on, and the aerobatics we could do a lot better on. Both those two we could do good on. Other than that, I'm happy with most of my scoring. Now I could probably do better on that motocross as well, but you know what? I'm happy with the 1.127 million points that I just got. And yeah, that was pretty easy platinum. Pretty easy platinum. I'm gonna rate this summit a 7.3 out of 10. And you guys will just have to let me know what ranking you give this summit. But for me, 7.3. So anyways, if you guys enjoyed, don't forget to leave a big thumbs up down below. Subscribe if you guys are new. See y'all in the next one. Take care. Goodbye.